Three, two.
Good afternoon, everyone.
Good afternoon.
As you already know, my name is Astri, and I'm here today to present my presentation about sugar. So, who doesn't like sweetness of sugar? It looks delicious, and we just want to eat it, right?
Yes.
And that is the problem. So, what happens in our body when we eat sugar? Our body offers two options how to deal with it. The first, sugar will be burn it for energy, and the second, it will convert it to fat, and it will store it in our fat cells, and then our pancreas will create insulin. Insulin helps regulate the level of our sugar blood. And then the more we consume sugar, the more insulin released. And too much insulin will make our blood sugar will decrease below the level. And then our body response is telling us that we want more sugar. And then the circle will be start all over again. And then sugar is addictive. Consuming